it's hard enough to navigate this new world we're living in with your own sense of pride and self-acceptance without the rest of the world telling you, the outside world telling you there's something intrinsically wrong with you based on your skin color, the language that you speak, or the person that you love. I was 14 years old one morning when my father found a letter on my desk from my secret gay pen pal, and he quickly left the house. I came home from school that day to find my mom standing in the doorway with her eyes red from crying. I'm turning my back on this life for as long as I can. Someone make me a star, 'cause I sure as hell can't be a man. I'm too fragile and clever, you know, and this universe just leaves me cold. I'm just hanging around here. I'm longing for someone to hold. You always knew, didn't you, mother? You always knew, as mothers always do. You always knew, didn't you, mother? I was a stranger in this world. This dumb education was never quite part of my plan. So you left me to ruins, but I always know who I am. I'm too fragile and clever, you see, and this universe just leaves me cold. I'm just hanging around here, I'm longing for someone to hold. You always knew, didn't you, mother? You always knew, as mothers always do. You always knew, didn't you, mother? I was a stranger in this world. Well,